day you will always remember, the greatest in anyone's life. You'll start off the day just two people in love and end it as husband and wife. It's a brand new beginning, the start of a journey with moments to cherish and treasure. And although there'll be times when you both disagree, these will surely be outweighed by pleasure. You'll have heard many words of advice in the past when the secrets of marriage were spoken, but you know that the answers lie hidden inside where the bond of true love lies unbroken. So live happy forever as lovers and friends, it's the dawn of a new life for you. As you stand there together with love in your eyes from the moment you whisper I do. And with luck all your hopes and your dreams can be real, may success find its way to your hearts. Tomorrow can bring you the greatest of joys, but today is the day it all starts.
To be your wife, to have and to hold from this day forward, for better or worse, for richer, for poorer, in sickness and in health, to love and to cherish as long as you both shall live.
I do.
Persons here present to witness that I, David Cartwright, solemnly and sincerely declare that I accept you, Kirsty Martin, in marriage as my lawfully wedded wife. I give you this ring as a token of my love.
Do you take David to be your husband? To have and to hold from this day forward, for better or for worse? For richer, for poorer, in sickness and in health, to love and to cherish for as long as you both shall live.
I do. I call upon these persons here present to witness that I, Kirsty Martin, solemnly and sincerely declare that I accept you, David Cartwright, in marriage as my lawfully wedded husband. I give you this ring as a token of my love.
Last, I need to say thank you to Kirsty. Kirsty's been amazing for 11 years. I owe her pretty much everything. She's always been there for me. In the bad days of school and work, they were always cheered up by meeting Kirsty after it. And ever since I've met her, my life was already perfect before, and it just got even more perfect after meeting her. Yeah, Kirsty's just so amazing, and she looks absolutely amazing today.
Some things to myself, I like.